Rick, come on around me, there's a steer built.
Thank you. voice. Hey, it's on.
All right.
I guess that means it's good because it booted up that quick, right?
I would think so.
Or is this a completely different unit?
It's a... Well, it's going to be a different
There are
unit.
No messages in your inbox.
I'm going to have to put a request to have all your information
Home.
And hours of service moved over.
Home.
Are you
Messaging.
Here for the night?
Yeah.
It may be done by tomorrow morning downloading all the stuff over to your this new black box I just put in there when you go to leave in the morning.
So that booted up in the time it took you to get from here to here. So that means it's definitely a better unit.
I would think so, yeah.
Okay.
So,
do I need to log in or whatever?
Home. Messaging.
Will that get it? Put my information?
I don't think all your hours of service and all your workflow is all on that other one box, or other black box. I'll have to transfer it over, send a request up, and they'll transfer it over there in Green Bay.
Okay.
So you may not have it right now. It may pop up in the morning.
Now, on assigned driver time, do I want to add that to here or no?
Oh, I'm not sure about that, man.
I'll say no.
So. Login for driver 350,969
right.
was rejected due to a bad username or password. Any loads entered or rule set changes must be redone after logging in successfully.
Welcome. Check.
Home. Messaging. Login for driver 350,969 was rejected due to a bad username or password. Any loads entered or rule set changes must be redone after logging in successfully.